Hi guys, hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Karibuni sana. For the new joiners, you're more than welcome. My name is Jill, for those who don't know me. And today I'm just going to show you the easy way on how to make the easy homemade hair mask. These are the things you have them every day in your life. These are the things you encounter every day in the life. And in real life, all natural and organic homemade hair masks, there are things that can help your hair to grow so strong. There are things that will help on your scalp. There are things that will help on hair root. So making them a routine, using them, you will have a lot of improvement on your hair. You'll find your hair growing so strong. You'll find your hair looking so good, right? The way you could like to do is just making it a routine. It's just making it being part of your life. And for those who love hair, for those, it's not everybody who has a lot of hair in their life, but for those who have red hair and who maybe some hair they don't grow, and they're wondering, how can I do my hair to make my hair starting growing? How can I do, like, which treatment I should use? What product can I use to make my hair grow? But there are some things that you can use, and these things, it's not that they're so expensive. These are the cheap things that you can find in your kitchen ingredients. And this just before, just check in real life, like, I will tell you, as I always tell my friends, like, whenever you feel like, I need to take care of my hair, you need to do something for it. Because it will not happen just automatically, but you need to do something for it. Always I tell my friends, like, the way the seed, you plant the seed on the garden, and you wait for that seed to germinate, like, to form a flower, to make a tree, to form something, like, you need to put a lot of fertilizer on it. You need to put a lot of matter on it. Manure on it. And you need to put a lot of water on it to make that thing to grow, to make that tree to germinate and to grow and to form that beautiful flower, like to have those beautiful things, to have those beautiful green things in your garden. You need to do a lot of things on it. The same thing happened to your hair. The moment you choose, like, I need to grow my hair and I need to grow my hair natural, what should I do? The same thing you need to do. You need to put a lot of nutrients on your hair. And it's not that I'm talking about very expensive thing. I'm just talking very cheap things, things you can find in the shop, things you can find everywhere, inside your kitchen ingredients, things you encounter every day. These are things that you always have them in your house, not only for eating and for preparing for your lunch, for dinner, for breakfast. These things you can use for yourself and you can use them for your hair as well. And let's go direct to the point and check the things that I'm talking about. For one, I'm talking about eggs. Most of the kitchens you probably have eggs on the house, and these are the things that you can use to your hair. You don't do them frequently, but at least once per month, twice per month, and it will see the benefit on it. As we all, like, in our life, eggs contain a lot of nutrients on it because it has vitamin A, it has vitamin B, and it has vitamin D on it. And also, eggs contain a high quantity of protein, and this protein is the protein you can find in any food. Eggs have a high quantity of proteins, and this protein, you need them more in your hair. As you know, protein is the best thing in your hair, the best thing in your, like, you will need in your hair, because for one, protein, it will help in your hair growth, and also it will nourish your hair scalp, and it will nourish, also it will nourish your hair root, your scalp, and it will help your hair to grow so strong and so healthy and so fast. Then, before we continue to the procedure, let's take the benefits in summary on how the benefits the egg has on the hair. For one, it has the benefit of egg have on the hair. It has, it prevents hair from breaking. It prevents complete breakage of the hair. Secondly, it prevents your scalp, like, when you have dandruff, it prevents dandruff completely. It finishes dandruff completely. The other thing that it prevents is fastening of the hair growth. It helps in nourishing of the hair root, and also for the balding of the hair, like for losing of the hair or balding of the hair, it helps on that. If you use hair, like if you use egg as your daily routine, you'll find you don't have this problem on your life. Those who have problem of the hair breaking too much, losing a lot of hair, if you try egg, I'm sure it is not good. It is going to protect your thing. Egg is among the best things that you can use to your hair. As I always say, for me, most of the time, every weekend I'm using the rice water to my hair, but I'm doing this to make my hair grow so fast. But on the other hand, in the week, like in the month, on the course of the month, I try to fast up 2 times to put to mask my hair, and I'm using egg mask to my hair. There's a lot of mask things that you can use to mask hair, because you can use banana, you can use avocado, but most of the time I'm using egg for my hair. Because for one, egg is so easy to get, it's so cheap to buy, and you can find everywhere, like in an easy price and in a cheaper price. So that's why I choose egg to my hair, to make it as my homemade hair mask, and I have seen benefit on that. And I'm telling you, if you have allergy on egg, don't try it, because definitely to the allergy, it will make things worse. So, but if you don't have, like you don't have any allergy on your hair, you can try egg and you can see the benefit of it. The second thing that I'm using egg and I'm mixing egg with milk. This is my milk. And then the other thing I'm mixing, I'm using the olive oil. As you can see, this is the olive oil. And I'm also using the apple cider. The reason I'm doing these things is like, for one, milk it contains a lot of fat. And the moment you mix the egg and the milk, it will make moisturize your hair and it will make your hair look so shiny. Secondly, the olive oil, the same thing, it will moisturize your hair, it will make your hair look so shiny, and it will help in your hair growth as well. These things, they help in washing of your scalp, it prevents the dandruff, and also it will soften your hair growth. If you use the apple cider only, the apple cider, I'm using it in my hair because it helps in eating scalp. Sometimes you find, I like going to the gym, and the moment you go to the gym, you find yourself just sweating so much, and the moment you wash your hair, you find sometimes your hair is so irritated, so sometimes the hair is so itchy, and if you use the apple cider inside your hair mask, you will finish that problem. These are the things that I'm doing most of the time. I'm doing frequently, and I'm telling you, I don't have to up any problem with my hair. My hair is not breaking. I have a lot of hair. It's good. I mask my hair frequently, and I have seen the benefit. The same thing you can do to your hair as well. You can try this hair mask. If it doesn't work to you, you can try another thing. The other thing, but I'm telling you, the egg has contained a lot of protein, and this protein we need them in our hair. So using egg as a hair mask is one of the benefits for your hair. For those who like to have a lot of hair, it will make your hair so thick and it will add some volume to your hair. This helping your hair to not break, not losing your hair, and also thinning of the hair. It will help a lot for thinning hair, the people who are thinning hair. And in this is like, if you can look in like, if you have stress, if you have something disturbing you, it definitely will break your hair. So try to, like, whenever you have those things, like, maybe sometimes you cannot avoid some stress, so you find yourself you have some stress on yourself, sorry. And if you use this thing to mask your hair, it will help your hair grow. Be it you have stress, still your hair will be still strong. The other thing I will just tell is just try to avoid harsh treatment, harsh chemicals on your hair, because these are the things that are making things worse to your hair. These are the things that are spoiling your hair. Avoid treatments that affect your hair, like the treatments that they are not meant for your hair. Avoid chemicals that are not meant to your hair, because you might find them use this chemical and it works to her hair. Not everything that to somebody's hair can work to your hair. But home remedy, be it which one you use, definitely they work to it here. It doesn't have any like, I use the light water, I lose all my hair. That's not true, because I have been using it. These are the homemade things, and you have them in your house. You have them everywhere. Just egg, it's just simple. Just mix your egg. Just take your egg. Break your egg, as I'm just going to show you now. And I will just take my egg. This is my egg. And I'm just going to mix it. I'm mixing my egg, as you can see. Take my milk and I will pour it here. I'm not using yogurt, I'm just using the fresh milk. take my olive oil . I don't need that much of this. 2 tablespoons is enough for your hair, so no need to spend a lot of oil. 2 tablespoons is enough for your mixer, and just mix them together. And I will take my apple cider. I always measure them with this one, so I'm using 2 of these. And this is my things that I have mixed all of them together. This is my mixture, and I'm gonna use it to my hair. I will treat it with my hair, and I will leave my hair for 30 minutes. Whenever you like, I have already prepared it. I'm just going to use it now because I'm not going to wash my hair now. But whenever you mix your product together, make your hair into 4 parts, because you need your hair to like this thing to penetrate also on your scalp, Apply from the root, all over to the hair end. When you finish applying it, massage your hair for 5 minutes. You massage your hair for 5 minutes, and at least this will help for 1 in blood circulation, and it will help your nutrients to penetrate nicely on all over the hair. After you massage it for 5 minutes, leave the thing for 30 to 45 minutes, and then rinse your hair. Don't sleep with this stuff, because even how you will sleep with this, you will mess all your bedsheets. So what you're gonna do, when you apply, massage your things like this ingredient for 5 minutes, and put the shower cap and cover your head and leave it for 30 to 45 minutes. After you leave it for 30 to 45 minutes, go rinse it in the shower. Don't use the hot water, because it contains some egg. Whenever you use the hot water, it's like that water cooking the egg. So just use the cold water, and then after that, when you're shampooing your hair, you can use the cold hot water, but not that water, just warm water. You can use warm water. Shampoo your hair and condition your hair according to the way you want. For me, I'm like using vodka oil, it smells so good. Like vodka shampoo, it smells so good to me. And I love using it. And it depends on which shampoo you're using, because at least you need something that smells good on your head, because you have egg to remove that smell of the egg. Some people, they use the lemon on it, but for me, I don't like lemon because it contains a lot of acid on it, and I don't like using it in my hair. So what I always do, after I finish, I shampoo my hair. After shampooing my hair, I don't like conditioning my hair. I use the country treatment to my hair, and for sure I start the way I want. I don't blow dry my hair. I like leaving my hair to dry naturally, and yeah, this is the outcome. As you can see, I have a lot of hair in my head, and this is the outcomes that I get so far. And I know this is a 6-7 months hair, going 7 months hair, and it has really done good to my hair. Homemade things have made my hair to be better how it is now. Before, it has a lot of problems. I had used to break out, but for now, I have seen a lot of benefits. And if you try the same thing, you'll see those benefits yourself. And I'm telling you, you will really like it. Thank you so much for those who are watching my channel. And hope you like this video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Till next time. Thank you.